Hello, my name is Willie Rodriguez, and today's topic is Berean. Be a good Berean. We have always heard this term, but what does it mean to be a good Berean? Acts 17 and 10. And the brethren immediately sent away Paul and Silas by night unto Berea, who coming thither went into the synagogue of the Jews. These were more noble than those in Thessalonica, in that they received the word with all readiness of mind, and searched the scriptures daily whether those things were so. Therefore many of them believed, also of honorable women which were Greeks, and of men not a few. From these verses is where we get the term Berean. Now let's define a few words to understand what a Berean is. The Bible says that the people from Berea were more noble. More noble is the word is one word in the Greek, and it is the word eugenes. It comes from you, meaning good or well, and genes, our word gene. It means good genes or royal blood. We get the word genesis, meaning birth, or genos, meaning origin, and we also get the word genealogy. Not only were they more noble, but they received the word with readiness of mind. Received is the word decomai. We get the word dec, meaning 10, decade, meaning 10 years, and decalogue, meaning 10 words or the 10 commandments. Decomai means to reach out with the 10 fingers and accept something given to you. Same word used in 1 Corinthians 2:14. But the natural man receiveth not, et decomai not, and accepts not the things of the Spirit of God. Does not accept Christ here. For there are foolishness unto him, neither can he know them, because they are spiritually discerned. They receive the word with readiness of mind. Readiness of mind is one word in the Greek. It is prothumia. It means willing, eager, or ready. The Bereans were willing, eager, and ready to receive the word, and they searched the scriptures. Searched is the word anakrino, meaning to examine, to investigate, and question. So to be a good Berean, one must question, investigate, and examine the scriptures to see whether a preacher is telling you the truth of God's word. We can't just take one's word for it, but we need to search the scriptures and be a good Berean. Thank you for listening.